Oh, bongo. Hey.
This is nice.
Hi, everyone.
Welcome to Bongo's Kitchen.
Bongo's Kitchen.
At the park.
Han River Edition.
She loves her treats. She's willing to go in there for her treats.
Bongo's being a little bit naughty.
Yeah, she's like a kid in Disneyland for the first time.
At least we gave her food. And yeah. She's enjoying it inside. So look at that.
So yeah, anyway.
Yeah, anyway, she just finished the quarantine in Korea ever since she got here.
So it's my first weekend out. It's our first weekend out together, actually.
So. Our first day.
Yeah. So yeah, we're just gonna enjoy some nice weather and have some snacks. And relax.
Oh, by the way, we couldn't upload our videos. Like, like 2 weeks in a row. Actually, we kinda saw into Netflix show, Netflix drama, Korean drama called Vincenzo.
Yeah, that was very addicting. Actually.
Yeah, we kinda like, addicted to watching it.
Yeah, so, but we're back now.
Bongo's.
She's done. You're done? Aye, look at her turn and say.
Oh, Bongo's back.
Okay. I swear I feel so super tall because my head's like always like out of the frame. Okay. I want to try this.
Yeah, I knew it.
Yeah, California roll. Oh my god, it's actually a sushi roll. I was surprised because it's not kimbap. Usually, you find the kimbap. What is it? I actually.
Kimbap is outside with the seaweed, covered
with
the seaweed.
Yeah, it's different. It's not sushi.
This is like tteokgalbi.
Can I try?
Yeah. So this is the
sushi roll.
Shrimp in it. She likes shrimp. She loves shrimp.
Mm-hmm. Hey, where are you going?
What? Yeah. Aha, trappy.
Want to try this one?
Yeah.
It's like a crab salad with shrimp, fried shrimp. It's good, huh? She's like, Bongo's chilling, like, let me recharge my batteries.
Full charge.
Yeah, full charge. She has fast charging capability. Oh. Literally. They're like fried chicken flavors, so I thought they were interesting. Okay. Gustavo. Gustavo. Not bad. If they were a little bit spicier, then it'd be really good.
I like it.
You can edit this out.
I don't drink. I drove here.
I drink by myself today. Just have to have a beer by the park. In the park. It's legal, by the way, in Korea. It's legal. You can have alcoholic beverages in public.
24 hours.
I know, it's kind of like a culture shock when I got here. Like, wait. Your stores sell alcohol 24 hours? Like, there's no like 2 a.m. cutoff?
You don't have to bring all those brown paper bags.
That's true. Or the coffee mug, coffee cup. Hey, I've read things. I don't know. I don't break the law.
I think we gotta save the battery for the later shooting.
Yeah. Did you bring the extra one?
No.
Why not? Backwards, hopefully I don't fall.
Mommy!
Hi. Oh yeah, that's better.
Oh, so cool.
I
Look
know.
At this.
The beautiful sunset.
The cool.
Wow, it looks, I mean, you can barely see us, but you can still see the
Golden Bridge.
Golden Gate Bridge.